In one of the last showcase days for swimming at the 2012 Summer Olympics, American athletes Michael Phelps and Missy Franklin hit the pool at London's Aquatic Center Friday. Each of them were on a mission to end their individual event schedules with gold medals. In the 100m butterfly, Phelps trailed at least three swimmers at the turn, and surged towards